got plenty. Wrote hits with prime mates, made a lot of pennies. Performance in the galaxy makes a little. With the fish to get your sharks to bite. We like cheers complete, y'all can call me Buzz. And can't one amongst you outdo the youngster. Now must I orbit every mic they hand to me. Circle around your heart, now let's start. Known for making moves on the bigger grooves. Bigger shoes, about the size of canoes. Somebody pull their cell phone out, we on the news. Chill, this ain't about another crooked dollar bill. What the deal? Lucky in parliament behind 10. Inspect the fine print, check but not squint. Stare at the sun and take fall off. Even the best fall off after the rest fall off.
Give me that heart attack if you think you're the one. But I'm done, blow my mind all the way to the sun.
This should be a great game, and we're off and running.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Jordi Alba starts with Kyle Walker in the fullback positions. Toni Kroos starts today with Idrissa Gueye in central midfield.
And at the point of attack, just one lone striker.
Kyle Walker.
Here's Emre Can.
I think the cross is on.
Kyle Walker.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
And here they are on the attack.
Played in the clear.
Defended well.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Gundogan. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Kyle Walker. Gueye. Jordi Alba attacking well here.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Conte.
Can.
Walker.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. It's De Bruyne.
Conte.
Shot off! Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Jordi Alba. André Schürrle. There's good progress with this attack. Gueye. Toni Kroos.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Gueye. Intercepted well. It's looking good, this move. Walker.
In it goes towards Gabriel Jesus.
So now a goal kick to come. Gundogan. Rooney. Gueye. Kroos. Could be dangerous. Toni Kroos.
Gundogan. To put them in front.
Oh, that's great defending.
Here's Conte.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
You could sense that they had a real belief in that attack. But the defending actually made it look rather weak in the end.
Royce.
Jordi Alba. Into the attacking third. Lovely ball.
He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too.
Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Had a crack!
Well, he has gone for goal, but you wouldn't really know it. Look, he did it again. Well, well away from the target.
No, he won't want to see that one back later tonight.
Emre Can.
Alexandro. Here's a chance to attack.
Trying to get in behind, just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there. Just failed to look across the line.
Piqué.
And in he goes with the tackle.
Kyle Walker.
Can.
Conte.
Return pass.
N'Golo Conte.
Right back. Now Bailly.
Shokdran Mustafi.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Gay.
Toni Kroos.
Gundogan.
Royce.
Saw the goal and went for it. And it is the opening goal of this match.
Oh, the fans are loving that one.
Well, that has been coming, and they've played well enough, making so many chances, they've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those forwards, because no shortage of chances created. Top day for them.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Chance to put it in the box from here. It's a corner. Corner swung in. Decent opportunity there, but it was easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his eye off the ball. He certainly didn't connect with it how he should have.
2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board.
Lovely, incisive pass.
Attacking now.
In towards Gundogan. Defended well.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time.
Wembley Stadium. The fans sit back in it for the start of the second half.
John Stones.
Toni Kroos.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
He's got his shot off now.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Here's Walker.
Chan.
And now he's looking for some support.
Gabriel Jesus.
To get the equaliser. Werner. And it's in for the equaliser.
Well, they all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. But he was there, right place, right time.
So away we go, and one all.
Number 17, Kevin Bigler.
Gundogan.
giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
Now this looks promising.
Rice!
There's a score here, and that has significance because they're now into the lead.
You've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
Well, the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Here's Alexandra.
They could pose some danger now.
It's a good place to win the ball here. Shots on here.
Plenty of power, but not too much direction.
Kyle Walker. Here's Rooney. Marco Royce. It's Rooney. It's an excellent cross. Conte.
Roberto Firmino.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Gundogan.
They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there.
And now the shot!
It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Marco Royce.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Jordi Alba.
Gundogan.
And shoots!
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
There's some potential in this move.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago, but it rather left them dismayed in the end.
Well, let's look at it again, Alan. It was very close and there would have been a scoring opportunity.
Yeah, I mean, it was a good position they fashioned themselves into there, and he did go a fraction of a second early. He was off.
David Luiz.
Well, they're in a good position here. Brana!
Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
Conte.
He's got his shot off now.
That's quite a comfortable save, really.
Jordan Henderson.
Gabriel Jesus.
Conte, onto the attack now.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. It's De Bruyne.
Toni Kroos, that's a foul. Now Bailly.
He's blocked that well.
Conte, De Bruyne.
They're playing a lot through Toni Kroos.
Makes the game look so simple.
Jordi Alba.
André Schürrle.
Royce.
He went in well.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Here's Walker.
It's De Bruyne. On to Roberto Firmino.
Saw the goal and went for it. Cut off. Put away by Kevin De Bruyne.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, is there? He has developed into one of the world's very best players, this boy.
Looking good with attacking play like this and this goal.
Well, the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. Jordi Alba. Kyle Walker. Walker. Rooney
has taken up a wide berth at the moment, on the move and able to cut out the pass. Henderson anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Jordi Alba.
Gundogan.
Here's Walker. Here's Conte. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Roberto Firmino.
Firmino, shots on here.
Oh, charged down. It's a corner kick. That means a chance. In goes the corner.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
Here's Alexandro. Kyle Walker.
Two more minutes to play, that of added time.
2 minutes.
Well, this is a wonderful chance. They might actually win the game in this break. Andre Schürrle. Kroos. Well, that is the final whistle, and it's finished all square.
I don't want to waste the night again. Help me lay down every weapon now. Oh my.